Now come to question number 6. Verify if the following numbers are composite number. So to decide whether the number is composite or not, we have to show that the product of primes are always composite number. Or if the number have more than two factors, still also that number is prime number. So the example is 7 into 11 into 13 plus 13. Now this is expression. So this is first term. 7 into 11 into 13 is first term and 13 is second term. So 13 is common. So in bracket 7 into 11 plus 1. Then solve this. 7 into 11, we have to multiply first. 7 into 11. 77 plus 1, 78. Then factorize 78. You know how to factorize now. 13 into 13 into 2 into 3. So, now these are all prime numbers. It means these are the product of prime numbers. It means this number is the product of prime numbers. And the product of prime number is composite. Now homework. Some extra problems other than textbook for practice. The first problem, second problem, and third problem.